Oh, the winners of Reality Constructive Factual, Made in Chelsea. Welcome to the stage. Come on here, all of you.
Hello.
Well done. Congratulations.
How are you doing?
So, welcome to the stage, Made in Chelsea. So, does it feel like you've now become a proper, respected TV show? You've won a BAFTA. You've been nominated before, now you've won. How does it feel?
It does feel that way, Fonny. I think, you know, as much as we all dreamt of this and weren't, and you know, I don't think any of us were really anticipating it. Not tonight, anyway. Well, I'm sure some of us thought we might, but it's such a pleasant surprise. And, you know, it does feel good because I think that, as I said on stage, the majority of the people don't really understand how much time and effort it takes and how real the show really is. And it can be draining and it can be up and down. And, you know, it plays a lot on some people's emotions as well. So it is quite hard work. And it feels amazing to be respected by BAFTA and even noticed by BAFTA. So we're all extremely grateful. I think I speak on behalf of everyone.
And do you feel, what is it about the show? Why is the show more respected? Maybe, you know, for example, Tower is your big rival, I think.
Shall I allow someone else to speak? Or
obviously.
why isn't Tower being nominated? Why is Made in Chelsea better? Come on.
I don't know if it's better. I mean, it's a very different program. I mean, I think, obviously, the level of production quality and value that the crew and the cast contribute to it, I think, is, I think that's what makes it. And I think... it's incredible to be like you said honoured by BAFTA.
And I'm sure all these people have loads of questions for them. Yes, Nick.
How do you think Hugo's going to be feeling now?
I don't know. I mean, I'll ask him. I'll let you know.
He'll be delighted for his friends.
Yeah.
Good answer. Yes.
Does this make you feel a bit better about, obviously lots of you have to live out very painful experiences in front of so many viewers, it can't be easy. Is this some kind of recompense for that?
Yeah, I mean, obviously doing this show initially, it was kind of a bit of a social joke amongst our friends and family in Chelsea, and I guess it's kind of I suppose it's vindicating to get a BAFTA in a way. See? Yeah.
Yes.
Never do a live episode. What I'd like to see is sort of just longevity for the show. I don't really see it as a series to series. I just think it's long-running live drama now, isn't it?
It's like a
We've proved ourselves. It's we're on episode 5, going into 6, and so these guys are still loving it. I hope we still love making
love
it. Love it.
Yes.
So
everything it comes with it.
Thank you. I think that's all we've got time for, I'm afraid. We've got a BAFTA logjam. I'm sorry. Yeah.
What, Made in Chelsea movie?
Oh my God.
Made in Chelsea movie?
Next year, Oscars. Yeah, boy.
That's a yes to the Made in Chelsea movie. Congratulations to Made in Chelsea.
Thank you.
See you at the Oscars.
Thanks, guys.